Ethiopia just got crushed by the Canadian team. Doesn't really actually play curling. Right now, we're going to see the Ethiopian Juniors. Come on out, ladies!